Lord knows I valued Mr. Lincoln's life more than my own. But keeping him alive these past 4 years was nigh on impossible.
No president has ever stood in the field of battle!
Lieutenant, remove Marshal Lamon from the fort.
This is your evidence for the claim I need no guards?
Killers are coming, Mr. President. It is the enemy's only hope.
There exists an organized plot to assassinate me.
You went to the theater unattended.
I will be spared until my purpose is accomplished.
Mr. President, win or lose, we keep hitting.
You have lost your own people, sir. 3 years of slaughter and no end in sight.
That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain.
I could not mourn my own brothers, lest the papers call me a traitor.
The lack of any success exasperates Europe. They speak again of interceding. If that happens, all is lost.
Jill, I need a victory. Something to show that the ship of state is not, in fact, rudderless.
The Lord heard our cries, Mr. President. The cries of my people. And he remembered us. And he sent you to deliver us.
The President of the United States!